Hey y'all, this is Archangel M, and this, I think, is actually the finale. Of how much is enough for you? And apparently I missed two of the targets. In the last one, the secret thingies. We have to be getting. Get back here with that. This does not belong to you. Not very happy with me. Aha. Genuinely sucks. How am I supposed to catch that? It is so. Just grabbing onto it kills me. Yeah, there's no way of doing that. The swing between those two alone would be impossible. I knew you could climb that. Roughly, sort of. No, no, I don't want to die. Death! Death! He didn't answer. I'd rather not be responsible for that. I need to leave that community. Oh, I'm dead. I want to get that rock again and see what happens. That is totally not the one you were supposed to grab onto. Why do we even have that one? History. Why did you stop grabbing it? You see that? I just fell through the entire drift zone. That fall killed me. I am pressing R2 like a madman. Why are you keep throwing it in the wrong direction? Stop it. That's good to know. No, no, no! Hi, Bart. To death, to the tragedy. Oh, fudging. Verana, the blast Sheshaw. Gotta be a way to lower this. No, no, why? Why wouldn't you go like all the others? Thanks for falling sooner than you normally would. Why aren't you grabbing it anymore? You were grabbing a file 3 seconds ago. Oh man, then you grab it and still slam me into the water. Oh, and that time you almost grabbed it and then stopped. What is going on? There. What is so hard about grabbing it? Come on, Spider-Man this. You actually went slower out to grab it that time. Jumped further. You know, if he was just consistent in how I stood up. See, I call ahead. Nope. 50-50 chance. It's actually more like a 30-60 chance that I make it. What? What the hell? What was that one about? That one I know, I was a little short. I pressed R2. Did he do it out? He just do it out in slow motion. Not give me it. At least now I can consistently get over there. Except for when it drops me off a ledge without reading the obvious X button pressing. I have been here way too long and I'm not happy about it. God, I honestly was not sure I'd get a hit with that one. Oh, I can actually grab that too. Hello, my little secret. You're mine. Chances are there's probably a good couple left back over there, but... Oh, I'm not doing that. I'm getting out of here. feel like the roaches will eat me. Yeah, they're gonna eat me. Go away. Hello, birdie. Okay, that's horrifying. How do I avoid that? I can't jump as long as that electrical signal goes through. I probably shouldn't have jumped into that one. That one's on me. No, I want to fast act. Let's see if I was fast enough. I pressed it with the lightning, and I still got shocked. How the... Oh, cool, I did. I actually survived. No! The lightning and the actual shock are so freaking close together. Oh my freaking lord! The lightning changed the duration. Like, I pressed X. You literally have to predict the lightning before it strikes. If you're too early, that happens. If you're right when it happens, you get shocked. Oh god, I got lucky. damn it, it was so close. The lightning there and that are neck and neck, almost. Like, oh, la 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 la. Screw you, world. You guys can suck it. Why am I going higher up? And what kind of bird? What kind of bird flies in a thunderstorm? Genuine question. Unlike that. Well, that looks bad. I don't want to go in that. Good luck, man. Good luck, Mr. Light. Yeah, I should definitely wait. Get back up. Will you stop falling? Hold out a little while. I'm going left. Why are you going right? No, okay. That would kill me. Why are you climbing up there? I don't want you climbing up. No, no, stop, stop, climb, 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 climb. I'm unsure of how to get past this one. Freaking course, that's how it's done. I got past it the first time at that height. You've got to be kidding me. Seriously? Not letting go. something. Got undaunted. Probably be dying so many times. I made it! Oh, you know what? That's definitely not it. That is a death sentence. Oh, double end. Nope, that kills you too. I just want to say that's a dead end up there, and it's really unnecessary. And I'm dead. No one likes this. There we go. So, well, I'm dead. Okay, I see how it's done now. No, that's death! I don't want death! Death hurts! I really am getting tired of accidentally killing myself. It's really depressing. hate it. I hate this device so much. Those are feathers. I must be near the end. Birdie dropped it! Birdie dropped it! Down here, you're not gonna put something in. Oh, God. Made it. Ah, I can finally get it. And end this travesty of a horror show here. Looks like they were, whistleblowers. I see room for more. What's next? Alright, now what? There are definitely more missions. Plenty of them. But where? That didn't have a rip in it before, did it? Oh, I can go into the next room now. Yeah, I'm a pianist. Anywho, this has been Arcade to Blame. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Until next time.